How are you feeling about the whole awards ceremony here today then?
I'm glad to be here. We drove up last, we had a gig last night in Leeds and we drove up after the gig and we're sort of in the beginning of our tour, so yes, it was great, had a good time.
And obviously new album coming out soon now.
Out now.
What made you decide to have one after such a bit of a long break in between? What made you decide now was the time?
Well, I've been kind of occupied with DJing for the last 20 years and, you know, that's kind of been an amazing second career for me and I still do that. You know, I kind of got into the DJing around the time of kind of the first wave of boy bands when I sort of stopped getting played on the radio. And I don't know, it just felt more exciting. So I've been kind of immersed in that and kind of forgot about making records, really. I mean, I've done sort of electronic stuff, obviously things with Mark Ronson and various other people. But I don't know, it just felt like the right time, really. Felt like the right time.
So how would you describe this record then?
Very 70s, I would say. It's kind of all of my kind of, you know, the 70s was really the decade that informed all my kind of musical tastes, really, sort of Bowie, you know, Mark Bolan, punk, sort of electro, a bit of dance as well, sort of disco and things like that. So I would say that this album's like all my influences just kind of thrown together with kind of gay abandon, if you like, you know, and it kind of works, you know. I think for me, obviously, doing this record's been quite challenging because usually when I make a record, there's like, you know, some terrible love affair that I've just crawled out of or whatever. But this time I had to kind of sort of really think about what I was going to write about because I'm actually quite happy, which is quite unusual for me. So, you know, it was quite challenging, but I think I got there.
And how are you looking forward to your UK tour dates?
It's great. I mean, obviously, we're playing really, really small venues. So, you know, there are people that have really, really followed me. You know, it's kind of hardcore fans and it's very affectionate, you know. And I always attract the most unusual types of people, you know, from like really, really old people to the quite young people as well. So it's, you never know what's going to be there. So it's always a bit of a surprise to me. You know, people say, what's your demographic? I have no idea. Anyone who turns up, basically.
Thank you very much.